Hey! In this video I will show you how to remove blood and other decals in CSGO. This should improve the visibility of enemies and increase the performance in the game. Okay, let's get started. Firstly, you need to enable the console in the game settings. Next, let's open the console by pressing the tilde key. In the description of this video, you can find this commands that you need to paste in the console. Okay, press enter. And now you can see that when I move, shoot, press tab and shift, it removes all blood and other decals on the map. I hope these binds are useful for you. Okay, if you want to quickly and safely boost your rank in CSGO, you can use this service, Colonia Digital. Here you can quickly upgrade your CSGO account or buy new with Prime at any rank. Use promo code Gunther to get 10% discount for your purchases. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.